maritime students, it is our true obligation to study. But the question is, does only by study is enough? As polytechnic students also, our schedule is strict as always, but it doesn't mean that they have only have to study. You can still do your hobby, sharpening your character by following organization, or perhaps intensely doing some research to help your surroundings. It's not again how strict your schedule in polytechnic is, but it's more likely about how good are you to maintain your own schedule so you can still help your surroundings. Now, in these little opportunities, I would like to present you my little inspiration for the problems in Indonesia, or perhaps in the world. Have you ever wondered how many cars exist in Indonesia? For more about 10 million cars was exist in Indonesia at 2012, with the growth rate reaching 900,000 units each year. And it keeps increasing and increasing for each year. Now the question is, how about the fuel that those cars consume? If we calculate all the remaining stock of gasoline in all over the world, we can predict that it will only last about 53 years ahead from now on. The question is, we demand some alternative to this car problem. Electric car, perhaps? If we see those problems, we might think that electric car would be the best alternative that we have. But the electric car still face a lot of new troubles. For example, first is about the availability of the charging place, and second is about the charging time that is not instant. Now, have you experienced your fan was broke down and you have to bring it into service center? Buy a motorcycle. Maybe like this? Something strange? Yes, the blade itself was spinning while the motorcycle speed up. The faster you drive, the faster the blade will spin. Now, how about we utilize this kind of technology in vehicles in Indonesia? Now, based on those facts, I would like to propose you a new solution, a new concept of electric car called Bima.
Bima was the name taken from the old fairy tale in Indonesia, known as Angel of War. Bima was tried to defeat their enemy by any means necessary by utilizing every energy that he have, and so does the Bima electric car.
Well, battery is a system that involves two batteries in it, and it will actually replenishing each other units while the car is moving. Now, this car utilizing two kind of renewable energies, first solar energies and second wind energies, but we will focus on wind energies itself. I want to implant this wind turbine into our car called Bima, based on our experience on a broken fan before. Now we will face a problem due to the dimension of the wind turbine that exactly the same as the room fan itself. What is the problem? The problem is from the shaft that in this wind turbine itself. If you open up the component of the fan, we will find a very tiny diameter of the shaft. The problem is, this tiny diameter of shaft won't be able to turn the gear on, so therefore the secondary shaft, the high speed spindle shaft, won't be realized. In this condition, I would like to propose you to redesign this shaft itself, so therefore the secondary shaft will be realized by my design.
As we see, we hold enormous possibilities within ourselves. It's just how we optimize it. And if we unite together, all these problems will be solved easily together.
We also have a lot of tasks and challenges ahead. Let us together build a better future, become Indonesia Mandiri.
So all must start from all the Indonesian, the spirit of unity for towards Indonesia success.
So therefore, we present you
Wapres PPNS for Indonesia.